So, barn door built by our friend who's an amazing carpenter, Frames with a History, Bill Faneth. Watch this. Behind the barn door is a plain old mop closet. Who'd have thunk? Beautiful barn door. Now watch this. This is the best part. Push it, but don't hit it too hard, and watch what happens. Uh-oh. Wait. There we go. Nice. See the slow release of the clothes? Let's see that again. So we close it, but we don't hit it too hard, and then watch. Oh, see that wheel? Nice.